You know the expression, pushing the envelope? Well, test pilots push the design performance envelope of an aircraft to find out its capabilities. The phrase, pushing the envelope, most likely originated in the 1940s and 50s, when pilots were flight testing a lot of new, high-performance military aircraft. The expression found its way to the general public in the early 80s from Tom Wolfe's book, The Right Stuff. And now, the phrase, pushing the envelope, well, that remains part of our military tradition.